30-1. Cavs.
We're going to have to watch Santos and see if he does get on it. But now, what he's been doing is just sizing up Mark Medal. If he gets hurt or stung a little bit, we'll find out whether he's going to get on that fight or not.
Santos has been digging the body on the inside. Good shots for the...
Boxers are using a Tupperware glove. Most times you see them wearing the red...
Oh, a straight left hand!
Straight as an arrow. So he is not on a bicycle. He's fighting.
And he's landing, too. He's backing Medal up. And that time, no question about Carlos Santos coming to fight here. But Medal is a guy who has taken good shots before and has
a... Really a shot punch. It was a good punch. I take nothing away from him.
Scheduled for 15.
Comes as straight as an arrow. There it is. Bang.
Ooh. An eight-month layoff for Mark Medal.
This is what's got to dictate the motion.
A right hand got in by Medal. It slowed up Santos. Standing shape. In by Santos.
Santos early in this round. Has some second thrust.
By the way, he's fighting.
He's punched. And that's the one that's working.
Santos lets go Mark. Santos waves Medal in. Down in the first.
Got a movement.
There's that straight.
And well, we found out he's not running, is he?
No. He's... This Ivy to a fine start in the first two rounds.
Manuto had wanted to see for a long time. Maybe for good.
Keep up that steady pace of movement. Lateral movement bouncing on his toes.
Now that before the fight that he was in excellent shape.
Trying to line Santos up to that Spanish fluidly. He understands everything he said.
With Cortez
offering this championship bout.
Left hand is working again.
It
twice.
Is.
It got him there twice.
Buckle's
been evening on hand.
And John.
I don't know. I can't.
All I know is that he's shooting.
All right. He's there when the punch lands.
Professional boxing from Madison Square Garden's Belt Forum. Round four scheduled for 15. Mark Medal in the white trunks is the champion. He was down in the first round. In the blue is the challenger. And has fought very well. And a good combination by Medal. Started each round well. Santa.
And I said, isn't getting off, Sam. He's got to get there to be all right, but he hasn't been able.
Rusty, you think, from the layoff?
Maybe so. It could be. As long as he knows he can land a slow left hand, he certainly can land a fast one.
For a right hand, but by the time it got there, it hit on the...
A good right hand by Santos.
Santos landing inside. Close of Mark Medal. Again, the caution to Santos to get the punches up. Santos working on the inside. A good left by Santos rocks Medal again.
Medal is taking a beating.
Final seconds of the fourth round again. Carlos Santos finishes strong.
A good idea, however, it's a 15 round fight. You've got to pace yourself a little bit, unless you really.
Movement of Santos has really been.
There's nowhere, no longer.
Carlos Santos, phone interview that you conducted, John, last week from Puerto Rico, said he was ready, that he was at his best.
He sure is.
He wasn't fooling.
Everything is landing now. All those punches, good punches, and it's a question now. How long Mark Medal can take those punches? And he's Medal's taking a fair body beating as well as beating to the head.
His legs are wobbly. And Santos going all out again. A good left hand. Medal is hurt. Medal is hurt and trying to hold on. A good right. A good left by Medal.
He's for that, but Santos not really all out hurt. I think Medal is hurt more than he is.
but maybe that concussion. Mark Medal has been taking a pounder.
He took a little bit out of Santos with that left hook to the jaw.
Santos still going strong. We are. Does Medal have more punches in his bag to slow down Santos? It's all Santos.
It's all the way back. Those legs of Mark Medal are really fucking. People are getting what they came to see. This is a great fight.
It was on the rope that he hurt Earl Hargrove. He's got Santos there now.
Shape that he is now.
Santos is slowing down a little. He may have punched himself out. Good luck by Medal gets in.
And Santos is going to... How much more? But he has...
Blood in the mouth of Mark Medal. Just misses with his combination. Oh, left by Santos.
Some punches now.
Maybe getting a little arm right hand. Punching himself
right now. Round is almost over.
The bell for round five. This round for 15. A good right hand by Santos. Medal is trying to back him up and get him on the rope. And there's a good right hand by Medal. He hasn't been able to land too many of those.
Mark is starting, as I said, to pinpoint some punches. A little better now. But he's still open to that left hand by Santos. He's getting clubbed rights too.
Santos going toe to toe with Medal and beating him to the punch. Excuse me, the champion. Fourth professional fight when Kevin Perry stopped him.
And should throw more punches. He relaxes and doesn't throw enough. Santos is taking a big one all the time.
Santos's punches come more than they did earlier.
Yes, indeed.
A little bit better, but the Santos punch.
They might get to that stage. That stage of being tired.
Santos has turned up. Usually it's effectively with his opponent. Blood in the mouth of Medal. It's in this fight. 45 seconds.
A long way to go for both fighters, and it's a terrific pace. Whether they can do it or not, I don't know. I don't know how a human body could stand this kind of a pace for 15 rounds.
That's great right hand. Santos with a straight left again.
Medal just standing there. He was just standing there doing nothing, taking the punch.
Final seconds of the sixth in his first title defense, going against Carlos Santos. Santos takes a left hand and knocks the mouthpiece out. And here goes Medal after Santos. Santos staying right with him, punch for punch.
Santos
all did some damage. Well, Santos building up a good lead.
Yeah, that's too soon.
The right hand by Santos. Gets caught by a combination.
No, he's not fighting. We have known him to fight. Of course, Santos, as I said, a pretty good puncher. A fighter, not quite a
combination on the inside by Santos. The mouthpiece has not bothered him at all. And he answers with a good
left hand. Mark is getting beat up in it.
Less than a minute to go in the seventh round.
See what he did there, Sammy. Just laid in there. Mark Medal just laid in there without throwing a single punch. And from in there is where he should be working.
No signs of getting tired, but he keeps...
Medal is no fresh daisy himself, Sam. Santos is tired, but Medal is even worse.
Heading for the bell to end round seven. This is professional boxing from the Phyllis Bar.
Can really go to work.
Early in that last round, John, when he knocked the mouthpiece out.
But he didn't.
Most began fighting professionally May of 1991.
Mark Medal had him hurt up, follow up. Of course, it took everything out of Mark Medal's head, all the plans. And that jab is a lazy jab.
The only knockdown of the fight.
He's got to pace himself, Sam. He's got pace, and three punches in a row to the head.
Pulls Medal back. Now almost pacing himself through this round.
Left of his body, Sam. He's just picking his feet.
Santos trying to finish the round strong as we head for the bell. Challenger for Puerto Rico. Came back in 1981 with Wilfred. The fight was July 31st, the first round knock on. Medal found fight.
in his career.
I've got this fight or something drastic right now. It's a fight.
Good left hand movement that Santos is.
And pretty good puncher.
Unable to slow down and hurt. But here, in that 8-month layoff, maybe. The left hand seemed to stun Santos. He seemed to wobble, a delayed reaction. Brown, Johnny. That was in the first. Such a good lateral movement on his part.
You know what I mean about him walking around the ring like a winner.
He let Santos.
He's an excellent boxer, and he's very hard to hit. As Carlos Santos.
He just cut along. He's waiting him out for the punch.
Even if it's a soft blow, when he lands it, it's a point.
Sticking that jab in, following up his
block. Around like he wants to.
Looks absolutely frustrated.
Working around like he wants to get out.
45 seconds.
I really can't tell you, Stan. I don't know. We know. You know and I know he's a lot better fighter than us. Maybe a lot has been taken. We're judging him poorly.
Good left hand by Santos again. Buckled the knees of Medal. He answers back with a combination as we come to the bell ending round 10. He's built up a big lead off. From a straight left.
But he doesn't really care. And he's going to have to get, as I said, he's fought most, I guess, most of the time in Puerto Rico also.
But Felix Pintor said talent in that ring. A lot of skills.
He's fighting a careful fight. He's fighting a boxer's fight now.
Pintor, 11 rounds to this point.
He was limited at 152 and in the same scale. The day before he was 150.
Ring off on stop him. Professional boxing is coming to you from the Spell Forum.
4 rounds to go, including this one, Sam. And Mark Medal, but that's a long road to travel.
And in the 10-point must system, I gave Santos a 10-8 round. That's a lot of courage and a lot of heart.
But he can punch.
He can beat Santos to the...
How smart he is.
That is the fact that you care about it. He stopped. It's as if he's too tired to go after.
The longest lead the fighter has ever done.
That's Santos, he went 15 with the knee.
Oh, that's right.
In his head. Medal letting the champ. Now the champion.
Medal came out with a little fire in his eyes. Maybe he's going to change his ways.
He knows he's got to go for it now. And the fans are ready to jump out of their seats. There's a cut over the right eye of Carlos Santos. Good luck by Medal.
Almost like Medal was waiting.
Carlos Santos. 2 minutes to go. Round 13. Scheduled for 15. Santos. The blow went for it all.
The corner if it goes that far.
Medal went also.
And this round has got a
skin on. Oh, that cut is directly over it. It's over the side. So a lot of that blood is not getting into the eye. It's a bad cut, but Santos is fighting very well and rocks Medal. And Medal is going to hold on.
Medal had his chance. He blew it. Medal is hanging on now. Medal is in bad shape.
He may be ready to go.
I think he might have a little bit of a cut himself.
Big combination.
Santos is really doing a number now on him. He's not worrying about the eye anymore. He's just going to work on Mark Medal.
He is trying to stop Medal, and Medal is wobbling.
And every punch he throws is landing.
Big cut over the right eye of Carlos Santos. He has not tried to protect it. He's gone all out to stop Medal.
Very little left. Medal is just as vocal as in the ring, and I'm sure that they didn't use anything that were not allowed to use.
Oh, Santos! Santos!
This is down. A left hook did it. Santos is up, and Santos was dancing when he got up.
He's wobbly. A big right uppercut by Medal. Santos is hurt.
Remember, he's a good finisher. I don't know how much he's got left, but whatever he's got left, he's got to use it now. He's got to do it now. He's got to knock out Santos now.
Santos is wobbly, using the ropes to hold him up.
Santos still in. Rogers just threw a punch that hurt Medal.
Medal loading up.
Get the big one over.
He could keep up that pace that he started around.
Squire, Medal is even more
taking a deep breath.
He can hardly get those.
Here in the 14th round.
It was the second. Is that a point now where he's got to get the body to one?
Right.
He could knock him. He could win the round, and he didn't knock him.
Coming down 10 seconds to go. Comes back from the big touch of gloves. Round 15. Medal going for it. He's got to knock him out. Santos with a big
look. With that exchange.
He's playing his beautiful punches, John.
Not that bad, but he's still dancing in the fight, Sam. Catching, of course, with the movement around the ring. And his boxing abilities were really what won the fight for him. Make it, the cut won't stop the fight now. But I said he should do, Sam, in the beginning of the... Don't take any unnecessary...
15. Medal was down in the first. Santos down in the 14th. Medal must...
And I think he's so... Well, I'll tell you...
...to go in the fight. 29-year-old doesn't have much left. See the second kicking off. A good left hand by Medal. And again, as he hurts so, Santos.
He would have gone down if the ropes weren't there, but he just bounced off the ropes. This Santos has got a heart like a lion.
Wow. 25 seconds and under. Santos trying to hang in there, fighting back. And Santos finishes strong as he looks to take the title away. This one is all over.
He just about.
They are going.